themselves anonymous. They are hackers. They call themselves anonymous. They are hackers on steroids.
Police say they have arrested three suspected hackers believed to be part of an international network.
A group calling themselves anonymous has vowed to destroy the church's sanctum.
Anonymous,
the group
responsible for all hackers, including hackers,
we'll be right back.